How you doing?
I'm good.
You look great.
Thank you. I feel great.
Oh, that's good. You're doing the yoga?
Doing the yoga.
Yeah, how many times a week here?
Well, I try to get two to three.
Yeah. Do you sweat like 8 pounds? Like, just sweat it out? Is that the thing? I did it once. I did it twice with my girlfriend, and
yeah.
I just sweated, I think, easily 8 pounds there.
There's a good amount of sweat. That's a lot to sweat 8 pounds.
Don't you think?
I'm impressed.
Yeah. I'm not exaggerating.
I'm not surprised.
Yeah.
You must have been in a hot room, a sweat room, too.
Yeah, yeah. I went in at probably at about 188, came out at 180.
Nice.
Yeah.
That was it for you?
Tell us about Brooke.
Brooke is, in a relationship that's basically gotten to a bit of a stale place. And, they're kind of stuck, and yet they love each other. And they basically, she's an art dealer.
Mm-hmm.
He's a bus, a tour guide on a bus.
Mm-hmm.
And they just have this, we watch this, it's hard to say who Brooke is, it's sort of who are they.
Right, who are they?
That's what's more interesting, I think.
Yeah.
And they're a couple that's, going through a breakup.
How many times have you had some of these conversations with guys in your life? I want you to want to do the dishes.
That should just be a t-shirt, shouldn't it? Save a lot of time. I think everybody's had that conversation.
It's one of those things. It's one of those things. How do you really speak the same language? What are you thinking? That's a big one, too. What are you thinking?
What are you thinking? That's the thing. Nobody can read minds. When are we going to figure that one out?
Yeah.
And you can't be upset when they, that they don't.
Right.
Mothers, I think there's a generation of mothers, and I know that they know who they are, who did not necessarily instill in their sons, be good if you did a dish, or it'd be good if you picked up your clothes, it'd be good if you,
right.
Don't just drop it on the floor, whatever.